I believe that it'll grow and expand more with more technology. And without agriculture, I don't know what this world would be like.
Ryan, what does the FFA Creed mean to you?
Sir, the FFA Creed means to me the future of agriculture. The faith born in the words, not in deeds. The achievements the past agriculturalists have won. The achievements the people of now have won. The achievements we can expect from the future.
Thank you.
FFA Creek. I believe in the future of agriculture, with a faith born not of words but of deeds. Achievements won by present and past generations of agriculturalists, in the promise of better days through a better way. Even as the better things we now enjoy have come to us from the struggles of former years. I believe that to live and work on a good farm, or to be engaged in other agricultural pursuits, is pleasant, as well as challenging. I know the joys and discomforts of agricultural life, and hold an inborn fondness for those associations which even in hours of discouragement I cannot deny. I believe in leadership from ourselves and respect from others. I believe in my own ability to work efficiently and think clearly, with such knowledge and skill as I can secure, and in the ability of progressive agriculturalists to serve our own and the public interest in producing believe in less dependence on begging and more power in bargaining. In life abundant and enough honest wealth to help make it so. For others, as well as myself. In less need for charity and more of it when needed. In being happy myself. And playing square with those whose happiness depends upon me. I believe that American agriculture can and will hold true to the best traditions of our national life. And that I can exert an influence in my home and community, which will stand solid for my part in that inspiring task.
What are the benefits of having a base born out of words of beef?
Question has been asked. What are the benefits of having a faith born of words, not of deeds? Having a faith born of words makes you stronger. A faith born of deeds makes you stronger. Words are only talk, and they're not as effective as deeds are. It helps you to keep going and makes you stronger in what you do.
Shelley, you stated in every paragraph that you believe in something. Do you really believe in the future of agriculture, and why?
The question has been asked. Do I really believe in the future of agriculture, and why? Yes, I really do believe in the future of agriculture. And it's because I depend on it. I live on a farm, and that's what I depend on to keep living. Agriculture has been my whole life, and has kept me going, so I really believe in it.
Shelley, what does the FFA creed mean to you?
Question has been asked.